first guy finished midweek, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, look at this, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night, and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. But that restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night room. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So, then they go and try to find where the people are, robot.